mass from Puerto Rico, then also looking at like West African mask from the Dogon and other people.
So Lechon from Dominican Republic.
Yeah, that's that mask up there. These two masks are they're Lechon, or they call them Diablo Coelho masks.
What?
I don't know if you're familiar with the Vejigante mask from Puerto Rico.
I'm not.
They're
Vejigante.
Yeah.
We have, is that a Haitian mask over there?
These are all ones that students made. You know, and they're, we approach it differently different years. Sometimes they're about identity, sometimes they're more about, you know, the traditional cultural masks. Sometimes they have them express something about their own identity or their own culture through it. A lot of the Dominican kids like to have ones that have some kind of reference to those Diablo Coelho masks.